Each year, hundreds of thousands of people take part in recreational skydiving. This involves flying up 5 to 10,000 feet above the Earth and using gravity to come right back down. These heights seem astonishing, but pale in comparison to the world record. On August 16, 1960, United States Air Force Captain Joseph Kittinger, with the help of a helium balloon, floated up to the stratosphere at the dizzying height of 102,800 feet, or about 20 miles above the Earth's surface, and jumped off. Kittinger's free fall lasted 4 minutes and 36 seconds. He himself reached speeds of 614 miles per hour. After about 9 minutes of floating down with the parachute, he landed safely in the New Mexico desert. Joseph Kittinger still holds the world record for the furthest and fastest free fall to Earth.